I'm Carol Lindquist. I'm a sociologist with Texas Tech University. H.U.M.S. is the Home Utilities Maintenance System. We started with an idea. It was Brian's idea. It was the idea for an individual home to be able to harvest rain and electricity in various ways, use that to basically power a home, and to somehow incorporate it into mid-range housing, which hadn't really had that as a possibility before. What we want to do is provide to mid-range buyers, to middle America, a system that makes each household independent, that is affordable, and puts that within the range of people with moderate incomes. We're trying to keep the cost very reasonable so people with modest incomes can actually do this. As we developed it further, we realized, well, Hurricane Harvey happened, which had a huge impact in Texas, particularly on neighborhoods that were without power and without water because the water supply got contaminated for a very long time. We realized that our project, the H.U.M.S. project, tied right into that, into disaster recovery and resiliency, community resiliency. The university has an internal seed money grant that researchers can apply for, and we did. And they liked the sound of it. They liked the breadth of it. The fact that there were many departments involved. People from different colleges within the university. So you've got engineering, you've got arts and sciences, you know, you have the Yana River Field Station, which is its own independent entity. And it just brought everything together at the right time and the right place, and they funded us. It's the first actual physical development of the H.U.M.S. system. It's all been theory hitherto. Good theory, and we've had a mock-up in a lab, but actually putting it into a home, getting all the little bits and pieces nailed down, and then getting basically people who are willing to live in it and test it for 6 months at a time. It was going to be a lot less time consuming for us to get a manufactured home because it already has approvals that, you know, the university recognizes. You guys came through with a good proposal that was within our budget, which we know was low, but that's what we have with startup money. And we began working with you, and it was like it was supposed to be. Your emphasis was similar to our emphasis. You know, it meshed really well because we had, you know, more than just a technological development in mind. We have a social development in mind here, and that seems to be what Braustin is about as well.